All right, so I got the burner nozzle. I grab that. Okay, I actually ran over and put everything in my inventory into the storage box, because the first time I tried to put the burner together, it like wouldn't let me put it to, like, it wouldn't let me equip it. It was like glitched out or something. I even Googled it and everything, and like I saw some, like, a couple people were having the same problem, but like no actual fixes for it. So I don't know. I'm just trying to get, like, when I build the burner, or actually, like, put it together, combine it, it won't let me equip it. It just puts it in my inventory, so I don't know. It's, like, glitching out, so I had to load back and then try it again real quick. So, yeah. I'm hoping this works this time. I need the... I'm going to put you in there, put you in there. I don't know. I'm just hoping that it won't glitch this time. I don't know if it will or not. You, and then let's... combined you with you. Okay, there we go. Now we got it equipped for sure. Okay, yeah, see, okay, last time I did this, which I just tried to do it, and then I just loaded back to try it again to see if it like glitched out. When I did this, it just put it into like my lower inventory. Like, it wouldn't put it into the slot to where I could actually equip it. It was the weirdest thing. I even tried to like take everything out of my inventory and move it, and it just wouldn't let me do it. So I don't know. So that was completely glitching out, but we got it all fixed and we're good to go now. So I'm gonna take my guns back and grab my knife. I kind of want my shotgun. Can I still grab my knife? Just not have it, because I feel like I have 4 shotgun shells. See, okay. Well, I'll just have the knife on me just in case I need it for something. And then I want you. 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 I don't want you. I need the lockpick. All right. Ooh, I have 150 fuel for it. Yo, this thing is crazy looking. Now I can burn the bugs up, though. The bugs are not going to be a problem anymore. I'll just burn them all up. I love it. I actually need to go through and check everything. You want some? Did I just kill it? Or did it just, like... Yo, I can't hit it. What? Get some. Dude, that used a lot of my fuel. Okay, I'm gonna stop wasting it on this. Okay, I'm being stupid right now. Oh, more burner fuel. Okay, well, at least I got some backup. That makes me feel a little bit better. Actually, I need to go and look over here. I didn't look over here very well, did I? Oh, more burner fuel. Perfect. Oh, and chem fluid. How am I out of space already? No way. Okay, what can I make? I can make some burner fuel. Well, I can't until I grab that chem fluid, huh? Oh, boy. Dude, I spend so much time in this game running back and forth between the stupid box thing. Okay. Let's leave you. Actually, I want that lockpick because I've seen something that I can use that for. Jesus. Well, I'll be able to combine some things in a second. I'm going to grab this chem fluid real quick. I wish that backpack would have given me, like, a lot more space than it did. Let's put it that way. I need, over everything, I need health, man. Yeah, for sure. Alright, let's go burn some of these bugs out, and let's move on. Yeah, let's go figure out what we gotta do here. Get some! Dude, it just evaporates some. I love it. Ooh. Strong chem fluid and chem fluid. Man, okay. I'm just gonna heal myself, that way I'm not beating red. That'll get rid of that. I can grab some chem fluid, and then I can make more, so we have some backup. And then, yeah, I guess we'll reload you. That's cool. Oh, this is what I wanted to use the lockpick on, this right here. So we'll lockpick this. What do you got for me? First aid meds. Perfect. That's gonna make it to our... Okay, now we have even more chem fluid, so we can make more burner fuel, more bullets. Perfection. Everything worked out perfectly. I was getting worried there that I did not have enough space again. I didn't want to have to run all the way back to the box. That's starting to get annoying. Just burn you all. Ah! Ugh. jeez, what do I need to do here? Whoa. Oh, do that until it actually, they break. That's not one? I'm so confused. That takes so much. Dude, I'm not gonna burn them all. I'm just gonna burn the ones that absolutely have to burn. Yo, this is cool. Another place to go. There were still some more places I wanted to check back there. Ooh, another antique coin. Perfect. Okay, there was some one more spot that I wanted to check over here before I moved on anywhere else. They ain't gonna hurt me now. I need to save all the burner fuel that I have. Jeez, I only have 90 left. Oh my. I gotta destroy this one too, because I wanna see if I can get over there somehow. Gone. Okay, so I need some sort of lever or something for that. So I'm assuming it's something I'm gonna find at some point. Yo, how'd that come back? I thought I just destroyed it. Hold up, what? There was two of them there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm almost out of burn. Okay, I'm gonna make more burner fuel. Screw it. I can't. I need chem fluid. I have strong chem fluid though. What does the strong chem fluid do? What? Another lockpick and some things, but oh, can be combined with other items to change their properties stronger than normal chem fluid. What? I'm confused. So I can't actually make anything with this and use it. How about I combine it with? Okay, I don't understand how that. How is? Dang it! I gotta go back to the box again. I don't really need that lockpick. I'm just gonna keep going, I guess. I don't know. I'll figure it out. It's not like I can't come back and get things later on, you know?
Ethan?
Oh!
Ethan!
I thought I killed you. I'm not even surprised. Yeah.
I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, it's that dude again.
Right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit?
Yo, honestly?
Don't you stand there. Do something.
Ethan, help!
Honestly, I'm not even that worried, because she's not even human. She cut my arm off, tried to kill me. Like, to be honest, I'm not even that worried about her. I don't care. Maybe the character does, but me personally, nope. I do not care about that girl at all. Okay, I need this. I'm assuming that's going to... Oh, that's one of those things I can... I know what it's for, but I can't think of the word to explain it. Oh, Jesus. I need to use something. Gunpowder. Can I make anything? I need chem fluid. I almost want to drop this gunpowder, but I don't want to do that. You know what? I'm going to drop... I don't want to drop anything. This sucks.
Stay the fuck out!
Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Okay, I was gonna cut it, but... Yeah. I was gonna just go back to the box so I can grab the statue thing and cut it, but now that freaking woman's out there, so I don't know. I'm not gonna cut that out. Oh, this is some bullshit. Okay? For real. Because I'm out of chem fluid. The only way to pick that up is if I destroy something. I'm just gonna have to destroy gunpowder, I guess. Ah, that's stupid. I feel like that's really stupid, but I want this to use to buy that gun. Dude, I want everything here. This is disgusting. Disgusting is what this is. How do I use this? Can be combined with other items to change their properties, dude, but I can't use... Oh. Dope. So that just made me flame rounds, ammo for the grenade launcher? I can get a grenade launcher? Cool. But this doesn't honestly help me that much now, because fuck, I gotta get rid of this. Okay, I really don't want to because I can't get it back. Dang it. Okay, we grab this, yes, and then I want the new gun. What's up? Nope, this is the new gun. Actually, we're gonna start out with a shotgun because I feel safest with a shotgun. I'm gonna be honest. I guess I have to fight that woman. I'll just shoot her in the face. Ha. Oh. Jesus. I don't have any flamer fuel, and I have either I gotta go through them, or I gotta shoot those bugs to get through that door. Dude, this is a clusterfuck. Fuck it. Oh, I don't even think I can go through there, so I feel like I just wasted that. You know what? Fuck them. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. I'm coming. Yeah, I see you.
I told you to get out. It's time.
Oh, the bugs. The bugs, the bugs, the bugs. I'm just worried about the bugs. I'm not even worried about her. Yo, they actually.
Show yourself.
I will show myself, but don't throw bugs at me. She controls the damn bugs. That's gross, dude. And I'm already out of freaking flamer fuel. That's the worst, that I don't have flamer fuel to counteract the bugs, because bullets don't really do anything to the bugs. Hey, where you going, woman?
Pay attention, boy. I want to show you something. All right, you piece of shit. I've had about enough of you.
You gonna actually come and try to fight me now? Dude, I can't even get to her now without even getting myself her. Ah! Wish I had more flamer fuel. What a joke this is, man. Such a joke! Actually, I do have a plan, but I need to go to the box. So I'm gonna have to go to the one all the way out here. Because I think I have... Oh, I don't, do I? I think it's still over here. There's this one thing you can get that will take apart, like ammo or something and break it back down to its parts. It'll give me chemical back. So. Dude, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I can't even go through here. Dude, this is a joke. I don't even know what to do, man. Oh. Dude, this work? Oh. I'll get fucked. Burn you all, bitches. Burn you all. Burn you all. Burn you all. Does this work?
There you are.
I think that actually worked. Yo, so even if it's completely out of fuel, if I get close enough, I can still kind of shoot it a little bit. That's cool. So at least I can burn through things. I'm learning. You know, I kind of just want to bust through this door. Go! Bugs, bugs, bugs! More bugs. That thing I was talking about might have been this. Was it this? I don't think it was. I think, okay, if it's not this, I have it in a box. I don't remember what it's called. Okay, no, it's not this. I do like these, but this is not what I wanted. So I have to go. Dude! No, she doesn't scare me at all. Like, I just don't like the fact that she has control over the bug. I'm gonna have to go on with a flamer again. Get some, you weird little bug. Yo, I'm in a predicament, man. I just gotta run past her. Fuck it, dude. I'm just going for it. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. She's probably going to grab me or something. She's not even attacking me or anything. I just, running past them is definitely a better option than trying to fucking fight through them or something. That didn't work. Did I grab that statue thing? I did, didn't I? This is where I use it at, right here. Makes a spider. Like, like this. Here we are. Just like that. There we go. Spider. Secret passage. Okay, but I have that thing to make some chem fluids. I can make some more burner fuel, but I also need more health now. Dude, everything's a cluster, man. Everything is just... Whew! Okay, let's do the separating agent. This. Nothing I want to take apart out. Apart, though. Dude, this is not a good time. I mean, this is fun. I'm having a good time, but it's, like, not a good time if you get me. I don't know. That backpack added 4 more slots, I think it is, but it's, I feel like I have less spots now than I have ever. I just feel like I don't have enough. Why are all these passages? Oh, the bugs.
Fuck.
Oh! I guess we're going through it. I'm going through it. Oh, dude, this is so gross. Fuck. I would never do this in real life. I would not go through this. Nope. That would be so uncomfortably gross. Nope. Okay. I remember this from that flashback thing we played. It's always weird. Oh. Okay, that's where we went. Okay, I remember that thing that said don't go upstairs. I need chem fluid. That's what I'm talking about, baby. I'm gonna save that until I know that I need it for something. For real. Let's go down here. Of course not. I need my knife. Screw it. I just shot it. I was like, I need my knife for so many things. I need to do the bobblehead too. Well, I'm just gonna remember where that bobblehead is. Crank. Okay, and I can put that crank on that little drop bridge thing. Perfect. Everything's starting to come together. I'm gonna remember where that bobblehead is because if you knife all the bobbleheads, you can get achievements for it. It's not really that important. It's just like an achievement thing, but yeah. And I'm assuming that the key to that door... Ooh, some herb. The key to that door is going to be more solid fuel in that room that I got to use the crank to get to. I can't really think straight right now. Dude, these bugs, man. That's so gross. Ugh. That would make me so unbelievably uncomfortable. Ugh. Nope. Yo, what is this? Why is there just a nice little group of them between me and where I need to go? That's it. I'm using it for the burner fuel. Yep. Reload me, baby. Reload me. We going through them. I want to use, like, the least amount of it as possible just to get past these bugs. Like, I want to save my burner fuel. You know what? I'm running past you again. I'm running past you, you crazy old woman! Crank. Yes. No! Stupid bugs, man. Yeah, I really don't like those bugs. Whoa. That's kind of a crazy little system. They just drop it down into the water. I mean, cool, yeah. First aid med! I needed that. And, special chest. Crow key. Yeah, I'm assuming that's the key. It just looked like a crowbar. But I'm assuming that's the key I needed to get into that door. More burner fuel. What's up that? What's there? Ooh, a coin. I need that. Don't have enough space. I never, ever have enough space to do anything. Okay, I use my maid just to heal myself up. That might have been stupid. I might want to wait until I'm, like, moored. I don't know. That might be wasting it, but I was, like, already hurt, so maybe being at full health is better than not being, you know, already being hurt, or maybe it's better to wait until you're, like, in a fight and almost dead to use that. I don't know. I kind of feel like now that I did that, I've just been wasting on doing that, but I don't actually know. Yo, you were just ugly, you know? Yo. It's crazy how that woman is, like, controlling bugs, bro. Like, I... Back through the creepy-ass hallway. I feel like I should have saved that first aid med. Oh, jeez. I didn't think that through when I used that. Dang it. Okay, I don't like it. You do not scare me, woman. You want some? Oh, I'm falling in the water. Great. Oh. Whoa. I thought there was water here, but apparently it's just a fall into a hole.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's... You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it!
I wanna kill her and those bugs. Oh, I forgot I have more fuel. You know what? Oh, get shot, huh? No, she did not like the bullet at all. Did you see that? Yo, real.
This is beyond the pale. You hear me? Beyond the pale! Come here, my pretties!
Oh shit!
Yo,
this is such a. How do I get out of this hole?
You ain't supposed to.
Oh, I can climb up! Probably work on killing these bugs first. I'm coming up! Dude, I'm going right past her. I don't even care if she's up here. I need to be out of this hole. She just kicks me back down? If I run out of flamer fuel, I am screwed down here! Oh, Jesus! I should have saved that health! I should have saved that first aid med. Don't pick me off again. Oh, yeah, I don't like you! Oh, this is all I got now. Oh, no! Get some! Burn the... I don't want to be on you right now. Oh! Dude, I'm gonna die. I'm so scared, dude. There's no way. Like, I don't have any. I can't fight these bugs. They're gonna kill me. Okay, so when I respawned, I have the first aid med still. Good. This time I'm not gonna be a freaking idiot and use it just to get a stupid coin. I'm gonna leave that coin there. For real, that was so dumb to do. Okay, where did she come? Where did she come at me from? I'm just gonna shoot her in the head as many times as I can with a bullet. Just do as much damage to her as I can, and then defend myself with a flamethrower. Shoot her in the head. Defend myself with a flamethrower against the bugs. Yeah, I don't like you. Bring your head back. Oh, gave her a freaking black nose. Yo, you can fuck off, bug.
Not that share.
Whoa, how did I get knocked off so easily?
You're gonna die in this hole,
oh, shit.
And you're gonna like it.
I need some of that.
This is what you get.
Give me a bullet. Give me my gun.
You ain't supposed to.
I'm about.
Reload, 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 reload.
Bless your heart. Come here, my pretties.
Reload. Oh, she fell down in here. Oh God, what is this? What is this liquid? It looks like it's... What is this? Oh, I forgot. I need to climb out. Oh. Okay, that wasn't nearly as bad as I expected it to be, let's be honest. I still have some health left. I got literally 2 bullets left. Nice. But Zoe, you try to sneak up on a second floor. Croaky. And we are in. Dun dun dun. What's in here? Oh. Just some more creepy babies. Okay. Some creepy music. I like it. Ooh, a box. Target acquired. Whoa. Is that a... That's a baby, man. Ugh. Regarding the... Ooh, this is a serum. The following items be able... D series. Okay.
I think that's okay. It.
Wait, this is the... Then what a... Dude, that phone is always creepy, man. Always calls at the right time.
Find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
What?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
So I'm actually going to get to meet this chick eventually. Because she's just been a creepy voice over the phone so far. So this is just what I need to make him. Okay. I need a head and an arm. That's a little weird. Of course there's nothing in there. Okay. Whoa. What a weird little room. I'm not about to start reading all that. Ooh. What is this thing for sure? Burner fuel! A weird little doll thing. Was this like a voodoo doll or something? Homemade voodoo doll? I don't know. Another crazy locked door, of course. Or, I don't even know. What is going on? The scale. Okay. I'm being dumb. This is simple. Another antique coin. Nice. Oh, see, I need the knife for this. Can I just cut the rope? Is that a thing? No. Okay. Do not tell me whatever I need for this is back in my box. Okay. I need, like, something to just set on it. Do I have it? I have... Back in my box, I have, a crank. Crank ain't gonna do nothing there. Fantastic. What am I missing? What am I missing? I see these hats everywhere. What? Oh my God! I'm curious. Like, that was really creepy looking, but I'm curious. Oh my goodness!
What the fuck?
That's so creepy looking! That's so creepy looking! Oh my god. Now that was so freaky. Oh, whoa, we're in like a well now? I love the atmosphere of this. Yeah, I love the atmosphere of this game. I got spooked for a second because of the fog. Am I going to be grabbed? No? Where am I at? Okay. Treasure photo. Okay. Next time I find a toilet, I will, yeah. I'll get on that. I'll look for treasure next time I find a toilet. Oh, this lets me get back to the trailer. Oh, cool. I just did, like, a huge circle. Interesting. That's cool. Okay, well, actually, I'm going to use these antique coins. Look in my box, see if I have anything for that lever, which I'm pretty sure I do not. But we're just going to be sure real quick, but I do want to use my coins, so... I'll use you. I can't believe I only have one. What crap is that, man? Do I have any in here? Yes, I do. I have one in here. I need you. I'm assuming the crank is not going to work on there. Treasure photo. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Behind... I don't think that was what I was... Yeah, I don't think that was the right toilet, but... Hey, I had to try, right? We are only... Hello? Oh. We are only three away from getting that new gun. Nice. I want that gun. I already have two. Dude, the Glock's my favorite, dude. I love Glocks, so I really don't want to get rid of it, but it's like the least powerful one. I'm assuming, because it's the first one I got. Strong chem fluid. Yeah. Alright. Another creepy house to go into. Nice. Oh, cool. Everything's locked, man. Everything is locked. Well, this is open, so I'm just gonna see what's going on up here. Yo, I don't like those sounds. I don't like those sounds. I'll take this herb, though, for sure. And that. Okay. It looks like I'm aiming to get into a boss fight here. That's what it looks like, because it's giving me a bunch of stuff. Of course, all my lockpicks are in a box. Okay. Let's make what we can. Separating agent and strong camp. Oh, jeez. Let's combine this with... It'll make strong first aid med. Flame rounds. Let's make strong first aid meds. Yeah. Cool. So now I got two health, or two first aid meds, and one of them is one of the strong ones. So we're looking pretty good. So I need a lockpick. I know that I have... Oh, I know where a lockpick is, but it's so far away. No! Bloody hell. And I have no ammo. Awesome. Let me have a little bit of ammo, but not enough ammo. I'm tempted to use the separating agent on this 44 Magnum ammo because I don't actually have the 44 Magnum, and it's only three bullets. Dude, screw it. It don't work! Bloody hell. Use it on this again. I don't want to do that. Oh, Jesus. We're just going for it as is. I got one bullet in this. Nice. Every time I see a toilet, I'm thinking that treasure map. No, duh, a gate's blocking. Okay, I need to go around, find another way through. Or something. I was expecting something to be down here I had to fight. So, whoa. Oh, Ooh, some more shotgun shells. I can bring out my shotgun again. I can't pick them up now, but I know where they are for later, so that's good. Some more of those. I got more of those? Screw it, dude. Okay, if I get into a fight, I can actually... Nah, we're gonna wait. Locked from the... Why is everything locked? It's like forcing me to go back upstairs, huh? Die, bugs, die. Oh, there's still some on it? Ew, ew. I didn't even see any of them on there. Shotgun shells. Oh, there's so many shotgun shells now. And so not enough room. Why do I never have enough room? I gotta come back down here to get all this stuff. I gotta go back to pick up my ball. Ah!
Ah! We're gonna settle this!
She's a little bit different now! Holy crap! Yeah, she's a little bit different. A little bit freakier now.
Gonna get ya! You're going to ah!
She said that was Jason freaked me out! Gonna get ya! Die, 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 die! Yeah, you like that in the face? A little bit of flamethrower in the mouth! No one likes you. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Yo, why do you gotta look so freaky? Why does she look like that? Reload, 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 reload. Yo, why does she look so freaky, man? I don't like how she's laughing either. Yeah, 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 yeah. No, I don't have any gunpowder. Oh shit. Shit. I can make more flamer fuel. That's what I'll make. That is what I'll make, but I'm not gonna make it until I absolutely need it. Yo, bug, can you do me a favor and fuck off? Ah, I was eating the blows so fast! Ah! I've never screamed that loud before in my life! Or like that high pitched. I didn't even know I could do that. Holy shit. I don't like when they're all of a sudden like right up on me when I don't think they're as close as they are, and I turn around, all of a sudden they're like right in my face. What is that sound? What are you doing, woman? What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? Was I next to a nest? I think I was next to a nest. Needed this. I absolutely needed this. I don't like her laugh. It's really freaky. Hello? Reload, reload. Okay, just stay glitched right there. I'm cool with that. Honestly. Yo, fuck off, bug. Hey! Yo, where'd she go? Why'd she keep teleporting? That's not cool. Huh! I don't like the bug. The bugs. We got more ammo! Oh, I fell. Downstairs. Now I'm on her realm again. What's up?
Gotcha!
I prefer the flamethrower! Oh, shit. Blocked. Yo, get some. I'm just assuming that that's her weak spot. Yo, whoa, yo, why are you on the roof, woman? Why are you so freaky? Ah! That was not a good sight. I did not like that. Reload. Thank you. Ah! Okay, we're gonna move. 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 We're gonna move.
Where'd you go? There's no escape.
Yo, she's so creepy. I have no ammo left. As I say it, I find more. What's that? More flamer fuel? Oh, come up. Come up is what that was. Die, bug, die. I'm waiting for her to come to me. There she is. What's up? Ah! What does it take to kill this woman? Like, just look at what she's doing right now. What? Ah! How does she do? What the? What? Get a little bit of flamer fuel, girl. Get a little bit of flamer fuel. Oh, she's going for the wall again.
You're not getting away this time.
What just happened? Yo, what just happened? So many shotgun shells, but I was stupid and didn't bring my shotgun. Oh, that's what I needed. I'm gonna be honest. I feel really stupid for not bringing my shotgun in here. I feel like that would have served me really well. Bringing my shotgun would have been a very smart decision. Shame on me. Shame on me.
You're not afraid of a girl, are
you? Try to kill this bug. You're not exactly a girl. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even realize you were right there. What's up, girl? Shoot you right in the ass with the flame. You like that flame in the ass? You like that flame in the ass? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, you piece of shit. What is that her move, dude? She just jumps out there like she's, and then she's gone. I unlocked it. What do you mean I unlocked it? Better be some freaking ammo in here. I need ammo. I need ammo, like, now. There's some really gross sounds being made over there. Let's just be honest. Yeah, that doesn't do me much good right now. Let's be honest. Whoa! Oh, he's on my shoulder! Why? Get off me! How did she get? What? How did she kill me? Oh my good! I need to bring my shotgun for real. All right, so I'm back here at the trailer, and I actually had someone tell me that I could go back and get the grenade launcher, and I'm pretty sure I know actually where it is because I remember seeing it like through the crack in the door, and like thinking like, what kind of gun is that? Like I always like, is that a gun? Is that a gun I can get? But I didn't know what it was, and now I'm kind of putting two and two together. Plus I know I need the. I'm pretty sure I need the crow key to get it open. I'm like 90% sure. But yeah, we're gonna find out. It's this room like right in here too. This room. And it's got the crow on it, too. So, yeah, the crow key is going to get me in here. Check it out. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Some shotgun shells, some flamer. Do I grab my shotgun? No, I did not grab. I gotta stop at the box one more time on the way out. Back to go fight her, and then it's on between me and her. I'm a killer this time. I'm a grenade launcher. I'm gonna put these grenades right up her ass. Think I won't? Watch. Just watch. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Make sure there's nothing else in this room. And yeah, we're golden. We are golden. Moving on. Alright, I got a shotgun, got a pistol, and got a flamethrower and a grenade launcher. So, I got 4 grenades and only 3 shotgun shells. But yeah, we're gonna make this work. We're gonna kill her this time. I got enough stuff to make more ammo or more health, kind of just whichever I choose. And then there is a bunch of stuff in here too. I should have brought a freaking it doesn't regen this stuff. That sucks. All right. Well. Okay. I should have brought a lockpick. I don't even have a lockpick, so I don't even know what I'm thinking. Screw it. Starting it. Find everything we can, find as much ammo as I can before we actually start engaging her, so I'm not running around frantically looking for. No, I'm not even gonna worry about the box right now. Oh, Jesus, I want in that box. More handgun ammo. Honestly, the one bullet to get 4 more was worth it. Can I get in here? Nope. Is there anything in here? Open you, shotgun shells, and there's not enough room for my strong chem fluid. Bloody hell. But I need that. Okay, actually, I can just... No, I'm not going to have enough. I can come back for that at some point during the fight. We can start this now, I guess. Oh, Jesus. I don't even want to waste my ammo until I actually have to start fighting her for real. Let's reload that real quick. Get in here real quick.
Here I come.
Yeah, I bet.
You're going nowhere.
Oh, Jesus. She's literally right there. Yo. Let me go. Okay. Stand up. Stand up. Grab you. Grab you. Go, 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 go. Grab the more flamer fuel that's over here. And the ammo. Oh. Okay, and grab that, though. That's all good. Get some, get some, get some, get some, get some, get some. Yo, she's gonna do that jumping thing. When she runs up on the wall, she jumps at you. Dang it, I just fell. Honestly, I want to wait till she's like running away from me so I can shoot her right in the ass with my grenade launcher, right in that little spot. What's up, girl? Yo, she's being weird right now. Can I grab you yet? No, okay. Alright, this has been gone pretty good now. She hasn't even hit me once. I seen you over there. Yeah, I'm waiting for her to come to me. I am not messing around right now. Come on, girl. Oh, there's chem fluid right there. Dope. Can I grab that now? Probably not. I'm assuming not. Of course not. Whoa, I didn't come out here yet. A box. There's probably something in this I need. Oh, bug. Go away. Yo, where did she go? She's trying to get grenade launcher. That's what I want to do. I want to test this baby out. Can I actually go out here now? Okay.
Come on now. You're not afraid of a girl, are you?
No, I'm looking for you.
Evie's gonna be heartbroken. Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Where is she, man? How am I supposed to fight her if she can't even show her face to me? Oh, right behind me. Get some. Oh, dude, she's got nothing on me this time, dude. I'm gonna destroy her this time. I know her weaknesses. You gotta shoot her in that little... Well, I'm not sure it's her weakness, but I'm assuming that little spot between her... Pretty much her crotch is like her weak spot. See, it sounds like... Oh. It sounds like she's behind me, but then she'll be in front of me. Do I have my headphones backwards or something? Oh, yeah. Reload, reload, reload. Oh, this is like a... Weak shooter. I hope you like that, you weirdo. Oh, she's so creepy looking. Oh. She just keeps climbing in holes like a spider. It's so freaky. More handgun ammo. See, it sounds like she's out... Okay, yeah, my headphones were in backwards. Okay, we're golden now. Now she should be where I hear her at. Jesus, that was freaking me out. I knew something was off, but, yeah. Ah! Oh, yo, get off of you, crazy bitch! Oh, I thought she killed me. I was about to be so mad, you don't even know. I was about to be like, what?
You're gonna get it!
Freaking die! Reload, reload. Die! Oh, oh, oh! Is she dying? Oh, I fell. I hope she died.
Just sounds like she might have died. Dead, okay?
Oh, she died. I got her. Okay. Oh, lantern. Oh, this is what I needed to get through that door. Woohoo! It's all coming together, baby. Yeah, she wasn't that bad. Okay, it was not that bad.